Sat across from one another on an empty train.